Goblet squat is one of my go-to kettlebell exercises, which will challenge your legs, also your core and upper body. We are starting with holding the kettlebell in front of you, close to your chest. Pull your shoulders back and down. Keep your back straight. Try to go through full range of motion while keeping your heels on the floor. For extra challenge, keep it slow on the way down and explosive on the way up. I would recommend 3 to 4 sets for 8 to 12 reps, depends on the weight.